Okay, here we go, MS-DOS. Now, it's just between you and me. No pressure.
In a world where the slightest mistake could destroy everything, one person stands between order and complete chaos. It's Christmas time. I'm the Vintage Collector, and these are my short Advent time stories.
Guess I need to reinstall DOS. Wait, what? Guess better try the English version then. Yes, yes, it is disk 2 already. Disk 3. There you go, disk 2. Okay, you want it the hard way. Alright, creating a bootable startup disk. Format / S A colon / what? Invalid parameter format. Format S A colon / hey, what's up? Format / S A colon / ah! It goes without a / Finally. Now, let's install Doom. Alright. Insert CD-ROM into the drive. And then type D or E colon followed by Enter. The problem is, there ain't no bloody D or E. Right, according to this, to enter the BIOS, you have to press F10 when a block-shaped cursor appears in the upper right-hand corner. But there ain't no cursor block-shaped in the upper right-hand corner. MSCDX provides access to CD-ROM drives. CDX, yada. Config.sys requires the driver that came with the CD-ROM drive supplied by your manufacturer. Now, where could I possibly have stowed this? Okay, that should do it. Reboot. This machine really seems to hate me. Ah, come on! I've got 36 megabytes of RAM installed. 36 megabytes! Careful now. If I screw this up, it won't boot up for weeks. I don't know what you want, but I do have a very particular set of skills. Skills I have acquired over a very long career. Skills that make me a nightmare for machines like you. I will look for your fault. I will find it and I will fix it.
Schatz, hast du noch lang? Es ist Weihnachten. Kommst du jetzt?
Of course, it's Christmas Eve, and this concludes my Advent Time stories for 2024. And as you can see, I finally got it working, of course. I wish you all a Merry Christmas. Have a great holiday season and a good time with your friends and families. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time, January 5 for my next episode.